everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition, and that was a hell of a boss fight! Let's go onwards. Wait, is there more stuff here? I swear I saw a box over here while I was fighting. Yes, but I can't have it, because it's full of red lyrium. I should probably go back to get some potions? Or, no, apparently I'm done. Okay. You are an injured Red Templar.
Is he gone? The demon is finally gone.
Yes.
Shit.
What was Imshael doing?
Working with the Red Templars.
A garden needs a gardener. Nurturing gentle hands. Directing the change. Not too fast.
Growing the red lyrium.
Not too slow. Just right. Has to be just right.
I get it. Too fast and you end up a statue in the gallows courtyard.
Yep.
I may be sick.
I'm sorry.
There's nothing I can do for you. I'm sorry.
Imshael. He said he could take the red out.
Apparently not.
Yes.
Imshael could have saved you.
He liked to watch the agony. He liked to play. We were his garden. Consent and live. Deny and be consumed.
Oh.
Oh, but what he wanted. No. Anything but that. I chose the red. I chose.
He chose to die rather than being. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Let's place a flag. God damn achievement stuff. It's gonna mess up my entire... I'm going to be right back once this is done. Because every time the game causes it to glitch out like that when I get an achievement, I wonder if I can turn off achievement notifications. Because fucking Origin forces them. It causes everything to desync, so I'm gonna be right back.
I'm blaming the Seeker.
Yeah, you always blame the Seeker! Okay, everything should hopefully be synced now. Fudging Origins. Okay, you can craft things, you can upgrade things. Can I upgrade anything right now? Oh, good enough! Bonk! So, we've got our increased healing on our potions, which is good. Okay, and that is everything in this area here. Oh, there's a sherd! I found a sherd! Yay, I found a sherd! Okay, I see somebody's got a thing. Baron Edouard.
Welcome.
Hi.
I am Baron Edouard Desjardins of Leeds.
I'm not even going to try and pronounce that.
I am pleased to meet you. Ambassador Montillier speaks highly of you.
Oh. You know Josephine well?
You seem to know Josephine quite well.
Oh, yes. Yves Montillier, Josephine's father, is an old friend. We used to hunt
just
together.
Friends?
I watched her grow up, you know.
Oh. Such a that would be slightly girl. Creepy.
She could charm wolves to dance with hares.
I'm
gratified to see the Inquisition has not overlooked her talents.
What's going on?
Any news, Baron?
Perhaps you haven't heard about Judicale's Crossing. The Red Templar's activities caused a catastrophic bridge collapse.
Great! Yeah, that was that bridge that was out by the... Okay. What are your duties?
What is your role here, Baron?
Oh, well... The Ambassador entrusted me with handling the Inquisition's enterprise in the Dales.
Oh, thanks!
Much of our efforts are concentrated on rebuilding, eradicating threats, reopening trade routes and such.
Getting rid of the red lyrium, I hope.
I will oversee the forging of relations with the nobles of Southern Orlais.
Awesome. Goodbye. Goodbye, Mr. I can't...
There we go. I shall take my leave.
It's like it wouldn't let me say goodbye! Inspect the bridge, see if it can be repaired. Cool. Oh, thank God, a merchant! We need a merchant. We need one of those! Actually, for a second, let's... Okay. Let's take a look at our accessories real quick, like. Okay, not much to do there. Not much to do there. Not gonna be anything there either, probably. Okay, so... Bull! We got anything for you? Oh wait, needs to be level 17 for that one! Okay! And I guess we're keeping that. 17! It's level 17 for everything. Well, I've got a little ways to go before then. Don't got bull crud here. Anything that we can give to poor Beric? No? No? Okay, fine. Accessories. Any necklaces? Ooh, he's got an amulet of power! Yoink! That one's for Cole. Okay, anything that we can give to her? Probably not. So let's go sell all the things! Get all of the gold!
So, Bull, what are your women like?
The Tamasrans.
What are your
terrifying
women like?
And terrifying. Inspiring. They teach you everything you need to know. Give your life purpose.
So the women give your life purpose. Okay, fine. We're going to keep that because it looks like something that I should give eventually to somebody. Two-hander. That's a two-hander. So many two-handers. We're not getting a lot of one-handers. Blah, 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 blah. Money, 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 money. So much money. Okay, we'll keep this. Bum, bum. Might as well sell all of these, they're not really useful. Don't need that. Or that, or that, or any of these, as far as I know. Okay, we'll keep all those so we can turn them in. Oh wait, that's for the buy screen. Aha! Yoink! Take all the things. Wait, what do you mean I ran out of money? I wasn't paying attention! Criminy. Okay. So now I've got a reason for money. I just thought I could buy everything. Apparently I can't. Dual bladed dagger schematic. Ooh! Or longbow, dagger grip, ooh, and scribes, ooh, that looks good, and sword grip, yes please, okay, we'll get the rest of those later.
No, I mean, are they like you, big and flaw,
big and flaw,
yeah,
Canary ribbon are huge. And Sarah approves of large Kunari women. Yes, she does. Okay, let's go to Skyhold. Because we still have stuff to do in the Emerald Graves. I kind of ignored it for a little while. But we've got things that we can do there, so let's go do those things. And then maybe after that we'll actually go and do something storyline related. Now that I think about it, we haven't talked to Blackwall in a while. We probably should, because I think I actually have some artifacts for him. I just couldn't find him before. Okay, where's Blackwall hanging out at now? Once the game loads, of course. Thank you. Okay, Blackwall. Bull, Cassie, Quartermaster. There he is! Let's go say hello to Blackwall. Whee! Thunk. Oh wait, now that I'm here... Wait, did I accidentally sell Cole's thing? Please tell me I didn't, because that would be bad. Oh good, I didn't. Might as well give that to him. Boop. Okay. Let's see here. I completely forgot that Blackwall was a person that I should probably be talking to every now and then. I feel bad. Hi, Blackwall! We probably have a lot of cutscenes with you.
Heard you found something that had to do with wardens.
Yeah, and we killed some.
To have seen it.
Are the wardens being corrupted?
Varric's friend Hawk said there were suspicions of corruption in Grey Warden ranks. Do you know anything about that?
Corruption? What sort of corruption?
Corypheus. He's Corypheus? Been known to influence the minds of wardens.
Like you?
I could very well explain why so many have disappeared.
How's your state of mind? We need to find them.
If this is true, then all wardens are in danger. Even you. We'd better find your brothers.
I agree. If Hulk's given you an idea where to
but
start...
why hasn't Blackwall said anything? Let's talk about you. No, that's probably a bad idea. We'll talk later.
Nothing right now. Perhaps in a bit.
Maybe I'll start bringing along them every so often. Because I kind of owe it to them. To at least bring more people than Varric and Sarah and Iron Bull. Probably switch out Iron Bull for a couple every now and then. Gotta keep Varric and Sarah, though. Unless I want to do Party of Rogue and bring all rogues. And a mage, because I have to have me there. Because I'm the protagonist.
How do you know they won't attack here?
I don't know anything, honey buns. I don't even know who you are. I don't even know who I am. Let's talk to Varric. Anything new?
I can spare some time. What do you need?
Aw, he likes me. Never mind.
Carry on.
I think Varric likes me. Because you can tell by the way that they, interact with you when you're talking to them, whether or not they like you or not. And he's like, sure, I can spare some time, because I like you. You're my frenzy. Do-do-do. Summon the Wool Council! Baboosh. Itchy head. Because I'm wearing wig. Still. For like 4 episodes so far. Okay, we got some things to pick up. Yay! Ooh. I got a thingy. Holy balls, I got a lot of thingies over here. Gather cloth, gather leather. Ooh. Deal with Bastille Maron. Something about the volunteers who reported to the Saloon Keep to help with their efforts. Lady Dulcet, daughter of Lord Bastille Maron, is one of them. Unaware of her real identity because she came to us disguised as a villager! Oh no. They decide refuses to return to her father. And the guild with chains of a gentlewoman. I can't hire. Make her a warden! Why can't we? We don't have to literally put her in a barrel, but let Ludius unknown on a certain terms. She's no longer welcome in the Inquisition. Flora Hardless is a minor noble. His favor's not worth courting. I can trick him into social ruin. Once he's torn down, he may rant, but no one will listen.
At your service.
Okay, I guess we're doing what Josephine wants. A battalion for Sarah and Rochelle. Retinue of our best will make an impression.
Inquisitor.
Okay. Sure, why not? Where is... Oh, she was ready. Okay, fine. Find Crestwood's mayor. What's Liliana doing right now? There's one, there's the other, but where's Lely? Evidently she is okay now. Epic accident, refire one of these Lyrian statues. I'm stuffed with red lyrium.
Inquisitor.
That would be bad. Okay, I'm going to be right back. Give me just a second. Sorry about that, guys. There's something I need to take care of. Let's go to the Emerald Graves. Fetch a foal. Because we still got a little questicle to finish there. Bada 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 boom. Bada boom. Bada boom. Yay! Doo 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 doo. I'm Hawk. I'm a mage who may have been involved in the explosion at the Chantry that started the war between the mages and the Templars, and might have been a friend of mine, and I might not have stabbed him in the butt. By the way, not in this day, Fowler. Yeah, Anders is alive. I hope that doesn't come to bite me in the ass later. Because that would be bad. An itchy face, itchy. Okay. What is our main questicle here? Let me guess, it's all the way up here, isn't it? I don't know where I'm supposed to go for my thing. There we go, that's what I'm looking for. Okay, that's what I'm looking for. But you know what? Let's go here. No, I want to go. There we go, set active. Because that looks like a place that I should go. Wait a minute, did it not do the thing? It didn't do the thing! You bastard. Okay. Enter Villa Morel. Maybe we can make that into a base! Because that'd be good. We are in slightly easier territory and I'm okay with this. Ooh, kill it! Kill it dead! Kill it in its face!
Next!
Why does it look like his sword is made of red lyrium? Oh, right. I put a corrupt thingy on it, didn't I? That's why it looks like it's made of red lyrium, because it partially is. Doop 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 doop. Hi, guys. Please don't shoot me. I'm friendly, I swear. I'm actually a really nice and lovely person. It's just everybody's always beating up on me, and then I get angry, and then there might be an explosion with some fireballs, and then everyone's dead, but I'm really a nice person. I see a thing! That's probably important sometime, but not at the moment. Watcher's Reach. Don't worry about me, I'm just passing through. Goodbye. Probably not. I'm going to go with probably not, because then you would be dead, and being dead is generally not a good thing to be.
Keep your hands and weapons to yourself.
Oh, shut your face. I'm a good person, and you know it. Because I'm awesome. Hi, guys. And this is where you die, right? Yay, death. Oh god! Wait, is that coming from Red Bull? Iron Bull! This Iron Bull causes all this red lyrium weirdness. Maybe I should give him a different stone one on his blade. Because the last thing we need is red lyrium exploding everywhere. We've already got that happening! I mean, did you see the Empress lyrium? Red lyrium everywhere. Makes you go crazy! And then kill it, and then it dies. Ooh, loot. Okay, yeah, Red Bull. Okay, yeah, Red Bull, maybe you could knock it off with your red lyrium sword for a bit. Red Bull. It gives you wings! Or horns, like a Kunari. I do not condone the drinkage of Red Bull. Mostly because I think it tastes like ass, but... I don't like energy drinks, by the way. In general, they've always had terrible, terrible side effects on me, like staying up for 3 days straight after part of a 16-ounce can of Rockstar, that's what it was. It was Rockstar. I tend to take all the effects of energy drinks and crank them up to 13. Oh, I passed it. Because I'm smart. SMRT. 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 I'm in a bush. Boop. Villa Morel. Is this gonna be a loading screen? Like, a legit loading screen? Yep, of course it is. If your mount is attacked and you run out of health, you will be thrown off. Gasp. That's a hell of an armored horse. I have that horse. Loading, 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 loading. Okay.
The Freeman's leader should be holed up here. This place has seen better days.
The real owners must have left for the Winter Palace.
Boop. Hi, guys. And this is where we explode you in your face hole. Or just explode everyone like that. Damn it, Red Bull, we talked about this. You're not supposed to be in here with Red Bull. I mean, it's creepy. Okay, Red Bull. If you get all of us killed, I'm blaming you. Wait, that didn't make any sense. Oh well, let's loot this box. Got a hat. Okay. Let's keep going. Some more things to kill? Hi guys! We got a spiffy hat. Boop. I was gonna say, Sarah, why aren't you like, oh my god, this is gonna end poorly. I've got a bad feeling about all these. You know what? You guys can go. Literally, get sucked into the face, please. Oh, hi, there's a guy here. He is attacking my barrack. This is illegal. He should be ended. Hey. Cool. A silver nug foot charm. Okay, fine. Hello, Mr. Veteran. Time for you to die. That is an assassin. He is an assassin. He wants my ass. This is probably the commando guy, and he happens to be a rogue, which is entirely a bad thing for us. Like, knock you right on your bum. Badoosh. These guys are still higher level than me, but not because too bad. Sarah, drink your orange juice. Let's take out this guy. Babushki. Come on, I told you to die, thank you. There is nothing he can do now. And then he dies. Yes, yes, please. Please, yes, yes, please. Boop. Good. Yay, I've completed the quest.
Looks like that was the man in charge.
We struck a blow against the Freeman. Good riddance, bad rubbish.
Yay, we struck a blow against the people. Yay? Well, at least I can do is go around and loot this place still. Eh, this is a lot shorter than I thought it'd be. The private chambra.
Must be something here. Let's look around.
Ooh, what's that?
Part of a key. There's a rune inscribed on it. Or part
key
of one.
Key fragments. Am I missing something? Sexuality and Thetis. Okay. Wait, was that that was written by Brother Genitivi? You sly dog. So I'm going to guess that there's multiple keys. I need to find the key fragments so I can put the key together so I can open something that needs the key to open it, so then I can have the key to use the key on the thing that needs the key to open and use the key. Okay, that died about halfway through. Why are there flies? This place is entirely too nice to have flies in it. Boop. And it said that there's supposed to be something here. Seriously, this place is all kinds of fancy. Ooh, loot. No, just some spindle weed. And some rats vine. Hello? Oh my god, all kinds of noms. Sick, all the food. Oh, nom 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 nom. I just want a key fragment, you jerks. Didn't I already gather what was in this one? Apparently not. Hello, I need a key. Key, please? Please, key? Key fragment? I just want a key fabric. Oh, oh, oh! Ah! Found you, you bastard. Okay, so now I just need to get you more. And the other one should be in this. Ooh! More cloth, please? I need that. Yay! More cloth is always a good thing. Because cloth is something you cannot find naturally. Ooh. What was that? More loots! Deep shrooms! Okay. Varric, drip your own juice. Oh. I saw that. Onyx! Something that I haven't really used in this game. Servant's letter. People left. There's more. Oh, loots! I almost forgot the loots. How dare I almost forget the loots? I will take this, thank you. Can I break the windows? Babushki! No, but I can just go out them, I guess. Embryum! I hear flies. This place is too clean for flies. How's that? Ooh, Crystal Grace. Would not expect to see that over here. Seeing as that's something that you usually find in a completely opposite area. Something tells me that this is where I should have actually fought that guy, but I accidentally triggered him early somehow. Oh my god, that's a lot of things. It's a book. I was like, yeah, it's obviously right there. Find a way to reassemble the ruined key. Hey, 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 Iron Bull. Hey, or Red Bull. Hey, Red Bull. Kaboosh.
Red Lyrium.
They were smuggling for the Templars.
Not anymore.
Of course they were. Yeah, not anymore. And he got sick from it, because he's smart. Energize! Because I'm rage! Find a use for the ruined key. Oh, mosaic piece. Does it open this? Oh, there we go! Cool,
so
loot.
Here's where they kept the good stuff.
Damn straight. We will take everything. Absolutely everything. I will take all of the thing. Loot. Oh, even more loot. Was not expecting this much loot. Loot, 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 loot. Whoa. Oh, it's an amulet of power for Vivienne. And a banner! Okay. Alrighty then. That is also it for this video, and the next one will be doing something, maybe storyline related, I don't know. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanger, and I have been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all!